conquerors are territory takers. They are people who find people in a certain place and they say, we need this place. They find something and they say, we want it. So they take it over. The Bible has called us more than conquerors. And it says, yet in all these things, we are more than conquerors. What is he trying to say? We have fought all those things and we have come out triumphant in Jesus' mighty name. There is a fight. They persecute you and you still say, I'm holding on to the faith. I'm not going to let it go. Hunger comes and it tells you, deny your God and we shall give you some food. And you say, no, that is called a fight. In all these things, peril, disaster, nakedness, hunger, famine, heat, cold, death, in all these things, we are more than conquerors. We have come out victorious. We have come out triumphant because we have fought the good fight and we are not the losers, but we are the winners. So why do you need to fight? Because you cannot be a conqueror without you fighting. If you hate fighting, don't think about winning. If you hate fighting, don't think about being a conqueror. Don't talk about victory. Don't talk about success. But you want to be more than a conqueror, then you have no option. You want to attain some territories in this life regarding physical and spiritual things, you gotta have some fight in you. Because things are not just gonna come on a silver platter. The fighter in you must arise. Fight, child of God, in Jesus' mighty name.